back and give a couple chainsaws. Put a couple chainsaws in the back.
Well, we got one. Let's grab one more. Get a lot of winter storm damage, honestly.
Even that ice storm coming in April.
Years old.
Go to the other side of the tree and use it to push again. Lock the side again. It really teaches a place. It's an easier knot for beginners. That one, that's the better knot, right?
So. Yeah, this is the one that you're supposed to use in school, right?
They won't use that, no, school. Not first year anyway, second year. right?
Yep.
He slipping on you?
I had it at the bottom.
Oh.
So it's getting choked on. Good Paul? Huh?
You good?
I think so. I am gonna let it hang on me here. Yeah, what? This is pretty good. I'm just gonna let it come right here. Take part of it and I think it's a roll over something. I just use it for the screen. Take it that way. Whatever. It's just gonna come down in a few
minutes. Yeah.
And then on your way down, I'll get you the swinger on the other side of the thumb.
Yep.
And then we'll cut this
all. I might as well pull this rope out in.
Huh?
I can pull
this out of the one off that's going towards the house. Okay. Uh-oh. There's trouble.
Hey, James Becker.
How you doing, buddy?
That's
the hard ass. What a video, dude.
This guy. This is Emmett. Emmett.
Emmett.
Around there.
I knew
it.
Yeah.
Can you tell you what he did to the last six guys that were up there? It's too cheap to buy new ropes in the Scotch tape. Let go.
Heads up there.
That looks good, Paul.
You don't want that other one?
Can you try to just get that? Can you try to get the engine off?
taking the dead Shelby off, right?
$1,000 for the day. Oh yeah, that's awesome.